Yeah, hit him again.
God damn!
You know what it is. Here for another crazy battle. On my left, we got my boy Touche. Give it up.
Your little pussy belongs to me.
Man, 3 minutes is too long to stand thinking about this fuckhead.
Yeah.
Showing a little love for bro. And on this side of my right, we have the homie Snipes. Put him on, give it up.
Yeah.
No. Oh,
my God.
So Touche won the coin toss. He's going to go first. Is that right?
Yep.
He's going to go first. 60 seconds on Touche. Listen up. All right, let's hope this shit isn't like last time. Alright, straight up.
Indiana Jones.
Feel like Soulja Boy today, so kiss me through the phone. Feel like Usher yesterday in the shower. Bitch, I was burning.
I'm sorry, little kids, but I'm a killer clown today. I could say bullets are gonna spray, I'm from Brooklyn, that's alright. But let me just say, I like to get close and personal with a razor sharp object. But let me just say this, I'm not gonna stab you in the heart. What I'm gonna do is grab a pen, stab you in the neck, puncture your lungs, then slam a blunt object into your stomach. Fuck. Blunt object into your stomach. Cause internal bleeding. Now, before you die, let me just say this. The reason I call myself Snipes is because I take my time to rhyme. I'm not complicated, but I'm like a sniper. I aim straight for the heart or the head. I'm straight and direct. I might hide. You'll know when I hit you as soon as you hit the ground. But this guy said some shit on Facebook. The Dark Knight shit. So don't let me go all James Holmes on you, Dark Knight shooter. Is that a little bit too soon?
Maybe.
And let me just say this as well. If you want to be the Joker, why don't I give you a bottle of pills, a Chelsea smile, and instead of Heath Ledger dying, why don't you replace his death? Because nobody would give two shits about a guy who looks like a fucking meth head.
Well, I'm gonna smoke crack with the bums down at the boardwalk until I'm dead unless you deliver me fucking Phoenix. Get to work, Nikki, or anybody that wants to help. I want Phoenix.
Give it up for that round. Hey, second on Touche, let's go. Alright, straight up, everybody.
Nigga really think he in Indiana, he not Indiana Jones. This nigga thought he bought a beagle, that nigga bought a dog. Tried to fit in a skinny hole while my dumb ass gets stuck. Tried to buy a BMW, but I just bought a random truck.
Give it up for that round.
Snipes. You said in your first battle against H. Murray that his face looks like he got into a fight with the Bible. You can't say shit. Your face looks like you got into a fight with the blunt side of an axe.
Simi on my head. Simi on my head.
The blunt side of an axe.
Time! Alright.
Wow.
Third and final on
Touche. Phone, I'm like, damn girl, what the fuck? Stop going to Taco Bell. Why the fuck they had my stomach hurting? This girl asked for a number, I bought her a Birkin. My mama mad because she had home, her pockets hurting. If you don't give up on rapping, I swear one day it's gonna work, man.
Time! Alright, last verse on Snipes. Let's go, homie.
You think that I'm a soft cock? Really, I couldn't give two fucks, because you don't know me. You don't know what I've lived through. But let me just say this, I'm not the one to judge people. Yeah, this is rap battling, I couldn't give two fucks. Only for the factor of, I do this because I love it. Whether or not I choke out, it doesn't matter. But, at 1 ounce, if there's an MC like you, who basically, their shit just reeks like Indian curry, the after effects, then don't waste your time. Go do something else. Go do something with your life. We should make a law. If Touche's ever going to make a kid, ever have a kid, get his dick in a cunt, we should shoot the little kid. Because we don't want little Touche's coming around like headless fucking chickens. A waste of space.
Man.
But I'm going to say this. Maybe next time I'll come prepared. I got fucked up last night, forgot my lines, couldn't memorize them, don't know where the fuck I put the piece of paper in my house. I bet you after this battle, I'm going to go home, just be wandering around having a ciggy. And then I'm just going to find them and be like, oh, fuck, no, there they are. Right in front of me. But
real talk.
Keep it real.
And this is all freestyle, only because I choked out, I forgot my lines, I couldn't give two fucks. But no one can give two fucks about a clown who tries an axe tough.
OMG.